Tournament's good. It's nice to play a bit of sevens. We haven't played for a while, not since Fiji. So it's good to get our first game under our belt this morning and then look forward to the rest of the tournament, really. We have a big group of players still left in Hong Kong as well that are good. So we have a lot of players playing for positions to try and get into the Hong Kong squad. So I guess it's just up to us 12 here to play well and, you know, hopefully get selected for Hong Kong. First match was good. It's hot, like it's hard work out there, but like the guys got stuck in, and I think, like, you know, sevens, the game's not that long. It's always going to be tough. So I think we're happy just to get the win and just keep going from here. So we don't actually play, you know, as much sevens as we'd like. So it's really, really, really important for us to put a strong performance together here. Hopefully win the tournament. That's a big goal for us, and then move towards Hong Kong. And obviously the ultimate goal is to play well in Hong Kong and qualify for the series.